New at noon, an outburst in court as opening statements begin in the murder trial of Nia Wilson, the teenager who was stabbed to death at the MacArthur BART station. KPIX 5's Ann Makovec is live outside the courthouse in Oakland with why the defendant was removed today. Ann.
Yeah, he had an emotional outburst very early on in the opening statements. He was trying to defend himself, and he did not obey the judge's orders when the judge told him to be quiet, so he was escorted out of the courtroom. Then the prosecution played the full video of the actual murder of Nia Wilson. It was very disturbing. You can see the man identified later as John Lee Cowell walk up to these two women as they were boarding a BART train and stab them in the back of the neck. They couldn't have seen him coming in rapid succession. He ran off. They were able to step onto the train and then stepped off. That is where Nia Wilson ended up falling down, bleeding out, and dying. A very disturbing scene. The family obviously very emotional as they were showing that video. Cameras were not allowed in the courtroom, but here's Cowell's mugshot when he was arrested the day after the stabbing, July 2018. He is charged with murder and attempted murder in the stabbing on the MacArthur BART station platform, as well as a special circumstance allegation that he had been lying in wait. The prosecution showed a series of videos of the moments leading up to the stabbing, showing the suspect following the Wilson sisters from the Concord station, riding in the same car as them for 25 minutes, and ultimately attacking as they changed trains there at MacArthur. Dozens of Wilson's family and friends came to the courtroom today. We are also likely going to be hearing from her older sisters as witnesses as the trial goes on, and one family member talked about what it is like to be in the courtroom with that defendant.
It's frustrating, especially when he comes out and he's greeting the family. You know, it's like really humiliating. And yeah, it gets really emotional, you know, especially when the family are having flashbacks of, you know, just receiving the news on the day.
Now, this trial's been a long time coming. It's been a year and a half since the crime occurred. That is because the lawyers were going back and forth on whether or not Cowell was fit to stand trial. And today the prosecution showed that video emphasizing how calm the killer appeared to be and showing him later hiding evidence, pointing police away from himself and changing his appearance. He calls it a premeditated tactile attack against Nia Wilson and her sister. This afternoon, we're going to be hearing opening statements from the defense in this trial. Live in Oakland, Ann Makovec, KPIX 5.